this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Pushes it across to Dreisaitl. Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. Moves it quickly over to AJ. Centering pass! And that one's blocked! Feeds the puck across to Taves. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still no score in this one. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Nice zone entry on the left side. Connecticut's looking to break out of their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's a smart heads-up play by Dreisaitl. Slides it over with pace to Taves. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Can't get a hold of that pass. Connecticut's got it along the wall. And they can't connect. And that doesn't exactly go take to take.
Three-on-one opportunity.
Chance right in front. Takes control of the puck. Takes a shot. Oh, he got a little sliver on it, and it stays out.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Huskies get a hold of the puck along the boards. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Looking to set up offensively.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Moves it to AJ. Here they come. Three of them. With the stop. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Fires it. What a stop as he puts out the fire. And serves up a little knock on the play. Here's an offensive chance. Makes a move in front.
The D-zone team is out of gas. They can't get to the puck.
Oh, Ashish is going to play it from the back of the cage. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to JD. Set the tones on the attack. Great heads up play with the stick by Ashish. And he slides it quickly to JD. Shot blocked in traffic. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. In the final moments of this period, the game is still scoreless. Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. Through pass ahead. Moves inside! Big time stop there. Taken along the wall by Taves. 44 seconds left. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck.
Get right!
And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit.
Get out of the way!
There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. The official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Still no score in this, but we'll see if period number two has to this point.
Edmonton's in a little bit of an odd spot. You can get frustrated here because you know that you controlled the game, but you look up at that $10 million scoreboard and there's nothing but zeros on it.
Here they come on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Dreisaitl's got it in the offensive zone. Connecticut's got the puck at the defensive end. Pass to AJ. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. That goes off a twig. Puck scooped up by Taves. Look out.
Yeah, that you didn't see that quick enough. He got flattened as he was trying to go down the board.
Picked off in the offensive end. Connecticut's got possession of the puck. Sends a pass over. AJ's got it deep in the offensive end. Stoppage in play, and look at this, a penalty shot. All eyes here at center.
That's a beauty, it breaks the tie. Calms the nerves and makes the shot on the board.
Connecticut's defense translates into some offense, and they got the lead.
Well, when the game's tied, you can't start taking a bunch of unnecessary chances. They've got the lead now, and we'll see if they can extend it before the break.
Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Connecticut's got the puck inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle icing the call. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Huskies lead it 1-0. 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. And he makes the easy save. The Huskies have it against the wall. Slides it to AJ. Connecticut's got the puck along the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Connecticut's got the puck along the boards. Nice job to escape the zone. And he serves it across to Taves. They got a trio on the rush.
Oh, that's deep. You actually thought you were going to score.
Looks to get the puck over to AJ. Sends it ahead to Taves. And now he tries to get it across to JD. And he makes the save on that play. Awashish is moving the puck through his own zone. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Here in the late going to the frame. Connecticut's up 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that's a great heads-up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Cuts away in his own end. Looks to make a play over to JD. Slides the puck to Taves. Cutting to the slot. The Huskies have it behind the cage. Gives it right back. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Quick pass across to Dreisaitl. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Slides the puck across to Awashish. He's got a chance. On a breakaway. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Here we go. Put up a shutout for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Edmonton's had such a meager total of shots on goal. pucks to the net.
And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Takes a moment behind the net. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And he's able to handle that one. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Dreisaitl. And he slides it quickly to JD. They've got some momentum here. Puck picked up by Taves. Oh, what a stick save.
Great read by the goalie going side to side to take that one away.
And that's picked off. Goalie plays it up. Takes the feed up ahead. Puts it on net. Right in front. Picked up along the wall by Taves. Great read with the stick. Got the puck. And now it's grabbed by Awashish. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Oh, what?
Keep your head up, kids.
And he's got to get on his horse to challenge this play and by keeping it alive by beating the weights. His team gets to keep the puck in the zone.
More than half the period has expired. Connecticut's ahead 1-0. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Answered the call there. Edmonton's looking to break out. Taves has the puck against the half wall. And he uses his mighty axe to chop it away. The Huskies gain control of the puck against the wall. Into the attacking area from the left side. Slides it across. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets out of it with the paddle. Taken by Awashish. Angles it over to AJ. That pass doesn't go. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Here's a short pass to Taves. Sends the pass over. Skates to the crease. How did he stop that one?
I like the way he tracks.
Get out of the way!
Find it, and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Edmonton's got the puck here in the open ice. Nice poke check. Edmonton's got it from behind the net. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Hitman pass. At this chance to his teammate. Couldn't complete the play.
I'm the boss.
A hit on the play. Takes the puck but still hangs on to the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Huskies gain possession in their own end. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Here's a chance on the breakaway. Denies. Oh my goodness, what a save.
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save.
On the heels of the breakaway.
And finally stopped one.
And they keep that one out. What a save. And this one's in the books.
Well, this has got to have a nice special feeling. First shutout with his new EASHL squad. Nice confidence booster. It's got to be Ray.
Oh, I don't know how it wouldn't be. I mean, you want to come in and do the job for your new team. You want them to have confidence in you, and to throw an egg up on the board really gives them something to look at in goal and think, hey, we might have found something here.
Action Faithful!